In Jesus' mighty name. Do you have a daughter? Do you have a daughter? Okay. You will sit down and agree on where to take her for school. Eh? Okay. Because her life really matters. Have you been planning to take her far or?
Yes, we have that plan.
Eh?
We are planning.
You're planning to take her a bit far?
Yes.
Yes. It's a good idea. Because it will help her to learn a few things. Because the area that you people stay, I don't know where, but it is full of challenges when it comes to
social life.
Watoto. So protect her by taking her far, so that when she comes back, she comes for a short time and goes. So it's a good idea. Continue doing that. Go and do that. Bless you. That's it. That's how God has saved the future. Simple as that. Because they truly love her. She's like the apple of their eyes. Eh? Mboni. Am I correct? Eh? So, take her far. She will start the work. They will shape her. And she will make you happy. Because she's carrying something very powerful. That's why even the way she talks, she's orderly. She does not talk because atakuwa mheshimiwa.
Hallelujah.
So take her far. Take her away from the highness.
Mondoe katika
fisi.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm talking to a father, isn't it? I'm talking to a mother.
Yeah.
In fact, don't delay. Hata hiyo pesa yake kama utatembea miguu na unaitafuta hivi. Hallelujah. Endo itafute. Upeleke huyo mtoto shule. Okay? Because atawafurahisha sana. Lakini muondoe kwenye fisi wako. Oh, bless you.
Hallelujah.
Lift up your right hand. Say, Father,
Baba,
have your way.
Patajia.
In my life. Oh, sister, how are you doing?
Dada, unaendeleaje?
How do you feel ever since Thursday? How do you feel?
Nasikiaje?
You're good. How do you feel in your body?
I'm feeling fine.
Did you have any bad dream?
Ulikuwa na ndoto mbaya?
No.
Why didn't you come to testify?
Ulikuja kushuhudia.
Unaogopa watu?
Pana.
Okay, how do you feel?
Nasikiaje?
Nimekuwa na furaha sana.
Amen. Okay, stretch your hand towards my hand. In the name of Jesus. Father, give her peace. Let her take it. Let her take it. Let her take it. Let her take it. As I receive it, touch your Holy Ghost. Touch your Holy Ghost. Touch your Holy Spirit. Now, let me pray for you that you have body. You think it is impossible? Okay, unataka kunona sana au kidogo kidogo? Niambie.
Napenda kunona sana.
Oh, kuwe Okwe zaidi ya zaidi.
Zaidi ya zaidi.
Okay, let me pray for a reasonable one. Let me pray. Father Lord, let her receive back her body. Touch, oh Holy Ghost. In Jesus I pray. Amen. Everyone shouted amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Stop saying people they don't like me. Okay? Father, in the name of Jesus, okay, I wouldn't like to ask you this, but before you got the son that you're saying that he has problem, who is this man that you left and now you went to this other man? So if you want to know where everything started from, because this man cursed you and he said wherever you go, you just be like that. But I want to ask a question. What provoked you to leave him? But before he went, you people you used to fight a lot, you used to disagree a lot.
Nilikuwa nawaacha pesa kidogo. Taki kusaidia mwenye amenioa na yeye.
Na sasa wewe.
Akachukia mwenye nimekuja na yeye. Alikuwa anashughulika na mume mwingine.
Na sasa
hiyo kitu ilikuwa inaniua.
Let no one lie to you.
Plus kudanganya.
That there is money that is enough. Okay, so you would have find a way of doing things diplomatically. Okay, because the curse of this man is still following you. Okay, so forgive yourself and forgive your past. From today, people, they will favor you and people will welcome you. Okay? And I'll pray for your son that God can deliver him from that spirit, because he shares the same curse that was spoken upon by this man. Okay? Because you accepted to stay with him, isn't it? So, at times it is good to appreciate the little things that God is giving us. Because you may want a lot, but it is leading you to life that you don't enjoy. Am I talking sense, Mama? Because ulikuwa unajiuliza ni nini na nikula. Ni hiyo tu. Mama, tosheka. Tosheka na mambo ya pesa. Okay? In the name of Jesus. Because ever since you left that man and you went with this man, your life was destroyed. Okay. So, jisamehe. Hata usisahau kuambia Mungu akusamehe mambo ya tamaa. Okay? Unajua hivyo? In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, have your way in her life.
Atajia katika maisha yake Mungu.
Bring people to favor her.
Wape watu wamhurumie na wakampe baraka.
In Jesus' name. How are you, madam? Unaendeleaje? Mtoto ako aje? Umesikia maneno yake? Umesikia maneno yake? Umepata kitu hapo? Nini umepata hapo? Wengine gani?
Kama ya pesa.
Hapo kwa nini umecheka? Okay, I have prophesied.
Yato unabi.
Okay, God bless you. Hawa watoto wawili wako wapi? Zin. Oh, mwingine ako wapi?
Okay, sawa.
Oh, kuna wawili? Aya. Umestuka?
Hapana.
Okay, God will favor you. You want to start up something. What do you want to start to do?
Kuna kitu unataka kuanza katika maisha yako? Nini unataka kuanza?
Kazi. Kazi.
Najua ni kazi. Hey. Kazi gani?
Ya biashara ya kuuza kama mboga hivi.
Are you sure unataka hiyo? Okay, stretch your hand. Because I see God will help you that you take care of your two children very well. Okay? Don't complain to God.
Usilalamike kwa Mungu.
Did you hear that? Because God is going to open that door for you. Come. Make for her way to come here. I pray for her. Let her come quickly. you will open that business, eh? But one thing that will destroy that business, eh? Iyo roho yako ni pesi. Okay? Unapeana kila kitu. Eh? So kianza biashara yako, usipatie watu bure. Okay? In Jesus' mighty name. Father, have your way.
Pata njia Mungu.
In our life.
Katika maisha yake.
In Jesus' name.
Katika la Yesu.
Amen. Who is called Richard?
Peter ni nani?
Richard.
Richard.
Be careful about Richard.
Okay.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
God bless you. But everyone shout out, amen.
Amen.